funniest thing for me is trying to pronounce Chinese names. I've known Hui Shun for 4.5 years, and I've only just managed to say her name correctly. Hui Shun, and I'm so proud of myself. Having the Singaporeans here is incredibly special for us because it brings in new cultural contexts, it brings new performance contexts. Having the Singaporeans come in and embody this performance has been really insightful for us all.